This question is from December 2011. So question is again from ring theory. So what if we have a question? For which value of n, the finite field f 5 to the power n with 5 to the power n element has 93rd non-trivial root of unity. So that is, we have a field which is denoted by f 5 to the power n, and number of element in this field is 5 to the power n. And we have to find an element which is a non-trivial 93rd root of unity. That is, x should be member of f5 to the power n such that x is a non-trivial 93rd root of unity. That is, x to the power 93 should be 1 and x should not be equal to 1. So we have to find a field in which this equation has a solution with this condition. Or if x belongs to f to 5 to the power n with this condition, obviously x must be member of f5 to the power n star, that is multiplicative group. And we know that the cardinality of f5 n to the power star is 5n minus 1. And extra condition is x to the power 93 should be equal to 1 and x should not be equal to 1. This implies order of x divides 93, but order of x not equal to 1. So non-unity element which is 93rd root of unity. So this implies order of x can be either 3, 31 or 93. So that is, in this structure we have to find an element whose order can be 3, 31 or 93. Now if order of x is 3, and we know that in a group order of element divides order of group, so this must divide 5 to the power n minus 1. So this implies 5 to the power n should be congruent to 1 modulo 3. So any value of 3 which is satisfying this equation, for which this there must be a third root of unity which is a non-trivial 93rd root of unity. So we can write down this solution of this equation. So for n equal to 2, there exists a solution of this equation. Or if for n equal to 2 this is odd, so for all n equal to 2k this equation also odd. So that is, every value of n which is multiple of 2 for which there is a non-trivial 93rd root of unity. So your first option true, second option true, and fourth option also true. Again, if order of x can be 31, then x to the power x, this 31 should divide 5 to the power n minus 1. That is, 5 to the power n should be congruent to 1 mod of 31. That is, value of n for which this equation has a solution or non-trivial solution is also possible value of n. So if you will take n equal to 3, this equation has a solution, implies for all n is equal to 3k, this equation must have a solution. So hence, every value of n which is multiple of 3, this field has a 93rd non-trivial root of unity. If there are some other option, then you have to verify with respect to 93. So your answer should be A, B, C and D. All four are correct options.